Now, this is a function f of x is equal to x squared minus 9 and g of x is equal to x plus 5. So let's see how we can do this using a CAS calculator. So this is your CAS calculator. So I have defined x squared, f of x as x squared minus 9, and g of x is equal to x plus 5. Okay, and then the question is, what is f of g of x? Now, this we want to factorize. Okay, this is what we want to factorize. So how can we do that? You can see this is x plus 8 times x plus 2. You can also do factor of, you can copy this. Copy, control C, and let's see where the control, and comma X, it'll do the factorization X plus 2, X plus 8. Okay, so now the question was, what is the domain of F of G of X? So you can define H of X as F of G of X. F of G of X is your H of X. And then there is a command you can type in domain like this. And then you can type in h of x, comma x. And type in enter. That is the range. So which we saw in the previous video is from minus infinity to minus 8 or minus 2 to positive infinity.